time for a little flat run, which is not really the reason why we're here, but it's fun to be able to leave from the house. You don't need to take a car. Weather phenomenon I've ever seen in my life. I have no idea what happens when that apocalyptic thing happens. Kaisa already knows the scientific explanation for it. But I did forget one thing. There are a bunch of nice horses along the route here, so I'm gonna go to get a carrot, because of course we have to provide some delightful nutrition to our Kabaya friends. Fun times. So we just did a nice 17k run. We left for a nice 5 to 10k-ish flat run, but we didn't quite manage to keep our run within that scope. So we went for 1000 meters of vertical, which is what people refer to as the vertical kilometer. And the distance, 17 kilometers, was also quite a bit more than we initially intended to do. It was such a perfect weather for running. My flu was finally not there anymore, so it was hard to not do it. Kaisa's probably doing some weird dance moves behind me, but that's just the way she is. So back home.